breaking, Roy Moore jumps to 10-point lead in PredictIt market as accuser accusations fall apart. Gateway pundit, Judge Roy Moore is once again leading ultra-liberal Democrat Doug Jones in the PredictIt market. Via PredictIt. Before the Washington Post story broke, Roy Moore was almost a lock to win at 89% in PredictIt's Alabama Senate race prediction market. After the allegations surfaced, Moore's odds dropped to 59% that day. He remained a slight favorite over Doug Jones, who also saw a significant bump on the news, until Monday when a fifth woman came forward with allegations against Moore. On Monday afternoon, for the first time in the race, PredictIt traders had Doug Jones in the lead at 47% to Moore's 38%. Moore has since regained a huge lead in the PredictIt market. As of Saturday afternoon, conservative Republican Roy Moore was back up on top of Doug Jones in the Alabama race. This comes after several of the accusations against Roy Moore have fallen apart. Moore now leads in the PredictIt market 57 to 47. That is a 19-point jump in little bit more than a week. Here is how the race stands as of Monday morning. Alabama Church gives Judge Roy Moore a standing ovation for standing up to liberal media smears. Alabama Judge Roy Moore was accused of sketchy sexual abuse charges this past week by liberal Washington, D.C. and New York City hacks. The most disturbing charges were announced this week by accuser Beverly Nelson at a press conference with controversial liberal attorney Gloria Allred. The charges quickly fell apart when the yearbook signature evidence was discredited by internet sleuths. The signature was likely faked by the accuser. Even the accuser's stepson says the accusations are false. And crooked attorney Gloria Allred will not vouch for the authenticity of the signature. The people in Alabama are not buying the attacks by the liberal D.C. and New York City media. On Sunday, an entire church congregation gave Judge Roy Moore a standing ovation.